Let's face it, the news and the government will always try everything to hide things they don't want people to see. However, sometimes these events happen on live TV with millions of people watching, and there's no denying it then. For today's video, we'll go over the top 10 UFO sightings that have been caught on live TV. Ready to join the finest squad? Then make sure to subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss any of our interesting videos ever again. That being said, let's begin. UFO on live TV. During a Fox News broadcast, they're doing a report on how some hotels were being raided because customers were complaining about side effects of some of the things being served at these hotels. It's not really that interesting of a story, and it doesn't appear like it's going anywhere, which is where a lot of people probably tuned out. But if they did, they would be missing the best part of this broadcast. A few seconds later, we can see a clear shot of the White House building, and while the anchors are about to segment into a piece about politics, we then see what appears to be a UFO fly across the screen at pretty high rates of speed. Some people think it's just a bird, but this object was flying incredibly fast, at least faster than most bird species can fly, so how could it have been a bird? Also, the shape of the object was rather long, and there were no wings flapping. Could it be a sped-up image and it truly is nothing but a bird? It's not out of the realm of possibility, but what if it's something more alien? NASA forgets to cut video feed. NASA is usually pretty good at covering up anything UFO-related. Whenever something extraterrestrial happens, or they happen to come across something that may prove alien life, NASA is usually the first group to try and disprove it, or they try to cover it up by saying it was a technical difficulty. However, they're gonna have a rather hard time covering this one up, because everybody saw this broadcast. NASA's broadcasts don't get a ton of viewers, but enough people were watching to start recording what they saw. During a transmission of the ISS in 2016, NASA was doing a radio broadcast, and then we start to see something on the horizon. It definitely doesn't look like any kind of satellite we've ever seen before, and it's not something entering Earth's atmosphere. It's a disc-shaped object that appears to be hovering over Earth, and it seems to be getting closer to the ISS. Then, it quickly takes off and is never seen again. Usually, NASA cuts the broadcast when UFOs are caught in plain sight, and it happens all the time. It appears that someone may have been asleep this time and missed it. UFO live in Montreal. During a news broadcast, we see that it's a cold and pitch dark night out. Then, a few seconds into the video, we see that a glimmering light shines in the background and travels at a high rate of speed. Could it have been a comet or something entering the Earth? That theory has already been debunked, and even if it was something like a comet, why would it be constantly changing colors like it did? It fell to the ground at a high rate of speed, and the light disappeared before it hit the ground. A lot of people saw this happen live and immediately demanded answers. Answers were never given, though, and the entire thing was basically just brushed off like it never really happened, which is something a lot of countries are used to doing whenever they encounter a UFO they can't logically explain. The light moves extraordinarily fast, far quicker than any kind of military vehicle known to man, and the brightness of the light suggests it's not too far away. Could this light have been a falling satellite, or was it a UFO spacecraft? Strange light in the sky. During a live news station broadcast, Channel 5 KOCO captured something that puzzled a lot of their viewers, and even them. While they were recording the traffic and the interstate, something appeared to speed into the frame of the camera. It was a quickly moving light. This light was rather strange though, because it was hovering relatively close to the ground. It started out high, but quickly descended to the ground as it got closer to being out of frame, and no one knows what it was yet. Could it have been a plane? This is unlikely, since the object was far too small to be a plane, and the object didn't have any other illumination or mass other than the light. Also, the shape of the object is another reason that it more than likely wasn't something that was man-made. Some people say it could have been a drone, but it would take a very high-powered and quick drone to travel that fast and to descend that fast as well. Drones tend to lose signal once they're that far away from the operating owner. We might never know what this object was, but one thing's for sure, it definitely wasn't human or anything we've ever seen before. UFO live on TV in Turkey. While we can't hear what's going on during this broadcast, during one reporter's story in Turkey, something truly bizarre happened. The interview seemed to be going well, but then the reporter noticed that people were starting to gather near the bridge. In the background, we can see these flying disc-shaped objects take off from the ground and ascend higher into the sky. These disc-shaped objects don't have any thrusters or lights coming off of them, so no one's for sure what they are or where they came from. More people begin to gather on the bridge to try and understand what they're looking at. The disc-shaped objects disappear shortly after, and they're never seen again. Some people have tried to rationalize this by saying they were nothing more than simply a military exercise. However, the public doesn't quite buy that because they know there's no known military planes that look anything close to what they saw. And some people even tried to convince the people on the bridge that they didn't see anything. Do you buy the government's excuse that this was simply a military drill? UFO spotted during hurricane. Live on the Weather Channel, something very bizarre was spotted, and no one's really sure what to make of it because it happened on a scientifically accurate channel that's never had a reputation for editing their footage or trying to trick people with imagery. One of the most weird things about tragedies like hurricanes is that there always seems to be these UFOs showing up to survey the land, and this happens at every single tragedy. The nuclear meltdown in Japan, Hurricane Katrina, and many more. Some people are suggesting that this is simply a weather control device named HAARP designed by the US military to actually control the weather in their favor. Is it really that insane to think that the military wouldn't do something like this? However, no explanation was given, and everyone seemed to move on like nothing ever happened. The object traveled at a high rate of speed, and almost as fast as lightning. Hong Kong protests. The Hong Kong protests were one of the most infamous protests in history, which lasted a long time, and even the military at one point were exhausting their resources just to calm down and disperse the protesters. However, one man was sitting at home and watching coverage of the Hong Kong protests on the network BBC. As the footage showed the gathering crowds at a bridge, something truly strange appeared on the screen, and it was seen by millions of people around the world. So there's no way to deny that this happened. A bright light traveling at a high rate of speed appears to be traveling from the top of one building to another building. As it reaches the second building, it appears to be hovering over the building, and people think it might be someone's private helicopter. Then, it suddenly shoots off and starts ascending for the skies at an extremely high rate of speed, much quicker than any kind of aircraft that we currently have in existence. This definitely wasn't human, and it definitely wasn't some kind of military plane. It's the only time we've ever seen this object, and there's been little to no investigation into what this object was. Thousands see UFO live on British TV. This video starts out with a shot of a bridge, and you can see a boat in the background. A few seconds into the video, you can see a flat, disc-shaped object shoot into the sky, and it moves at a very quick speed. The video's even slowed down, but the object moves so quick, it's hard to tell exactly what it is. Some people have said that it's merely just a bird, and there's really nothing to discuss here. But a lot of other people aren't buying it, and they're saying that there's much more to this story than people are talking about. Whatever it is, it moves too quick to get an accurate assessment of what it was or what it looked like. UFO caught live on Fox News. On one night in 2013, Fox News, during a broadcast, caught something that was viewed by millions of people all over the world. They were doing a news broadcast, and then, all of a sudden, something rather odd appeared in the sky. It appeared to be blue in nature, but it's not unusual to see things in the sky all the time, especially near the White House. However, the White House has a lot of air defenses set up to prevent UFOs from entering the airspace. If anything even comes within 30 miles of the White House's airspace, they scramble fighter jets and warn people within airspace that they're violating airspace. How could they not have seen this if it was human-made? It was blue, it was circular, and it was very fast. It disappeared into the night after only a few seconds in plain sight, and no one ever figured out what it was. It wasn't a drone, and no one ever came up with any kind of explanation. Live UFO sighting on Channel 4 News. When this was seen by thousands of people live across the world, people immediately started trying to debunk it. A lot of people said that the object seen in this video was simply a bird or had something that could easily explain it, and they were highly doubtful that this was any kind of UFO. The video shows an anchor doing a news report. We see the Tower of London in the background, and a couple of seconds into the broadcast, that is when the UFO appears. The UFO only lasts for about a split second, and it simply flies out of the frame on the left side of the camera. No one has any clue what it is, but it looks like a circular, disc-shaped metallic object, and we really don't think it could have been a bird. If you look closely, the body looks too hardened to be a bird, and it doesn't look like it has wings to flap. It looks like it's just falling down naturally. Could it be some kind of meteorite or something from outer space? Do you think any of the videos featured might be faked by news stations to get more clicks and views? Also, check out our other cool stuff showing up on screen right now. See you next time.